really, what we need to do, the reason I'm running my campaign is to end the war on drugs, to restore brutal imprisonments and arrests that occur, and the wrong or right house raids. No cops going out, they just shoot the dogs. If you had any idea how many dogs were being shot every day by police, you'd be up in arms.
Is the war on drugs, the unjust enrichments that it's caused, the denial of choice to the people as far as medical decisions, horrific imprisonments, and just draining on society by the medical establishment. Can you imagine if you didn't have to be required to go into a doctor to get a prescription to
something? Proving what?
I'm not sure that I can do it.
Let's see if we can do it.
It's still concrete and they all bounce differently. There's no more girls in my Domino's walls ripped. I'm a little on the heavy side. And just between me and you, I don't want anybody to notice, but I'm smoking a little weed. I don't smoke a for that one too. Usually they come up higher. This might not be a good start. But that's two in a row. In a row? I'm gonna stop there. I think I can do five, but why should I? Maybe.
Really, what we need to do to reach out on my campaign and the war on drugs is to
brutal imprisonment and arrest and the war
horrific imprisonments,
and just draining on society by the medical establishment. Can you imagine if you didn't have to be required to go into a doctor to get a prescription?